चीजी मैश पोटैटो टोस्टीज, हेलो वेलकम टू संजीव कपूर खजाना, माय नेम इज जाई एंड लेट्स मेक अ सिंपल स्नैक फ्रॉम द मैश पोटैटो. द नेम ऑफ द रेसिपी इज चीजी मैश पोटैटो टोस्टीज. लेट्स क्विकली गो अहेड एंड लुक एट द इंग्रेडिएंट्स. ब्रेड स्लाइसेस, मैश पोटैटोस. You can refer to the recipe of mashed potato rings for the recipe of mashed potato. Grated processed cheese, finely chopped garlic, butter, red chili flakes. We'll have to first toast the bread slices a little bit. So for that, let's put some butter on them. Sprinkle some chopped garlic and some chili flakes. Arrange the bread slices on the baking tray and bake at 180 degrees centigrade for 5 to 7 minutes or till the bread slices become crisp. The bread slices have become crisp. Now on top of this, I'm just gonna put a spoonful of the mashed potatoes and you have to spread it evenly. With the help of a palette knife, just spread the mash evenly. We have spread the potato mash evenly on the bread slices. Now let's sprinkle some grated cheese on top. And put this back in the oven at 180 degrees centigrade for 5 to 7 minutes or till the cheese on the top melts. The toasties are out of the oven. I'm just going to trim the edges. And cut the toasties into fingers. So we have transferred the toasties in a serving plate. The final thing which we need to do is to sprinkle some dried basil and some chili flakes. Cheesy mashed potato toasties are ready. Make this recipe for your parties and your guests will surely love it.